What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ajen back again for another Alchemy Stars video, and for today it's time for some DPS showdown. Yes, so who is gonna be featured in this DPS showdown? So I'm talking about a showdown between OG Vice and the KS Vice. Yes, it's time to do some testing, some DPS testing. As you can see here, my OG Vice is MBT. Although KS Vice is still not yet MBT because we still haven't gotten the means to get KS Vice Soul Ambers. But they will come in the future updates. So this is my OG Vice, equipment level 10, level 30 Ascension 3, Affinity 6. So I made them pretty much the same. Inside Vice, level 30 also, Ascension 3, Affinity 6 also, and equipment level 10. So the nope, it's still equipment level 6. Fuck. So yes, the Kinside Vice that you will see in the video is not at equipment level 10. It's only at level 6. That is my bad, but TLDR, KS Vice wins against OG Vice. So I will explain to you the run that I take to compare these two. So let's take a look at the video that I made here. This is the current Calamity Codex, which is a single tile boss. And we all know that single tile boss is that snipers are really good against single tile boss. And we will see how will the OG Vice can compete with the current KS Vice. So let's start at the play. As you can see here, I tried to imitate the run as close as possible to the one run of the previous one to make it identical, but there are some factors that made this run not identical because the placement of the beacons of the enemy, because some of the beacons placement occupies the tiles that I used to run on the first run. So but it is almost pretty much similar. So yes, this one, the left side is the KS Vice and the right side is the OG Vice. The first run is the one with the OG Vice that I took. That is why I am thinking here what to do. And you will see the first round burst of OG Vice is much better than the first round burst of KS Vice. You will see here the damage comparing the two. As you can see, I took the same path. As you can see, after the first round burst, the OG Vice score is already at 377k damage, while the KS Vice is only at 193k damage. But the longer the fight goes on, KS Vice hits really hard. You will see it later on in this showcase. Come on. Oh, what happened? What's happening? As you can see, so after this one, you will see that there will be a difference. As if you will see here in the KS by screen, the two beacons are placement here, but here in the OG Vice, only one beacon will be placed here. As you can see, the placement is a bit different, right? There is no beacons here, while the other one has a beacons here. And the path that I took for OG Vice is been occupied by this beacon here. You will see it here, because I will go here to wait for my tile converter sa cooldown. Okay, then there you go. This is why it becomes a little bit different during this round, because this beacon is occupying this tile, while in the other one there's no beacon here. As you can see, at round 7, OG Bias is still leading. But KS Bias will win in the end, with a pretty huge margin. That is how good KS Bias is, even without the breakthroughs. So the score now is 548,261 against 380,198. Take a look at OG Bias damage here. No, maybe Kingside Bias. Look at how much her active skill damage is. Boom, 50k. Did you see that? Let us see, because it's been 2.5 times speed. 52k, right? See? KS Bias active skill only targets one enemy, while OG Bias active skill targets random in the field. And this is what not a good showcase for OG Bias, because there are lots of mobs in the field with these beacons of the enemy. That is why it's not hitting directly at the boss, which is a disadvantage from OG Bias. And then where will we go? I think, okay, we go there. It's pretty much different now at this point because of the placement of the beacons earlier. It made a lot of difference. As you can see, 598 against 448, around 150k difference. So where will we go now here? So I teleport there and then use Barton's active skill. Okay, still almost identical. But this is where KS Bias starts to ramp up her damage, because it's the more stacks from the enemy, debuff stacks the enemy has, the more KS Bias damage goes. Okay, it's still around 100k difference from the damage. Look at KS Bias damage here, guys. Look at her active skill damage. How much? 77.9k. That is pretty huge, guys. Pretty huge. I believe it starts at around 20k and then it becomes 50k and now it becomes 77.9k, which is pretty good, especially for long fights against a single tile boss. And look at the damage difference now, guys. They are very close to each other. Very, very close. And we still have 4 rounds remaining. And take note, guys, that the team lineup that I use here are 1 DPS only and all 4 supports. 3 tile converters and 1 teleporter with a healer with Pilishai, because I need some HP sustain to survive until the last round. And this is just to showcase and take a comparison between the damage of OG Bias against KS Bias. The run can still be improved a little bit further and can still be fully optimized with the current units that you have. I'm just here showcasing the difference between KS Bias and OG Bias. This is not a showcase on how to score. This is not a high score showcase, because this score is not really that high, in my honest opinion. It can still be further optimized. So be wary on that one. As you can see, KS Vice team already taken over against the OG Vice team with around 200k difference. And also, KS Vice is locked on the boss itself only, not with the mobs. That is a pretty good advantage of KS Vice against OG Vice, because the chain combo of OG Vice targets randomly on the field. Although it is global range, it attacks randomly and it's pretty bad against multiple enemies like this. Look at those damage, guys. Did you see that one? Active skill damage of KS Vice? Around 100k. Let's take a look again. Okay, initiate. Take a look, guys. Take a look. Take a look at the 106k damage. Imagine a 30k increase from 77k damage earlier. Look at those damage. This is why you should raise KS Vice ASAP, because KS Vice is really that good even without dupes. And imagine if she got her soul ambers, she will deal a ton of damage. And she is a pre-unit, guys, a pre-unit. Lord Dog is really generous with regards to the welfare units that we got. And the damage difference now is around 500k. Look at that. And this is the final round. So yes, it's around 500k difference. The one thing that sets them apart is their active skill. KS Vice, the longer the fight goes, KS Vice active skill will hit really, really hard. As you can see here in this showcase. So it's still not yet end. Come on. And there you go. 1 million damage against 1.5 million damage. Did you see that one? $1.56 million damage against 1.02 million damage. And the verdict is that KS Vice wins against OG Vice. And yes, KS Vice is the superior Vice in terms of DPS output. And I think that's it for me for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace.